Well, hello everybody again. Yeah, it's been a kind of a busy night. After I made these shout out videos and showed off my coins from PCGS, I was sitting here getting ready to send out some giveaways that I owe some people. And I was going through some $1 bills, just checking them. I go on to fancy serial number checker, and I check them and I try to send out cool or almost cool bills when I put them in there on coining around for giveaways. And I'm sitting here and I'm looking. I wonder how many people look at their dollar bills and look at their serial numbers, look for that star note, and look for that real small number on the serial number. Do they have any idea what they're looking at? Do they know whether they're worth any money or not? I don't know how many people do it, but I've been doing it now, oh, probably for a year, and I have found lots of really cool numbers. I've found a lot of star notes in change, along with I've found a few old pennies back with the Wheaties and some silver coins once in a while. But I wonder how many people go through their dollar bills and check them. Do they look for errors? Do they know what to look for? I don't know everything. I'm really learning it. But tonight, I went through, I don't know, $6, $7. And I got a 3277, 3989 serial number. And I checked it on Fancy Serial Number Checker. And it says it's 76.8% almost cool. The next one I pulled up was 2982, 9581. It was 81.6% almost cool. Well, I was just kind of, yeah, I like this. And then I pulled up one. It's 6826 0026. It comes up at 95.7% very cool. All digits are even, only 0.39% of 8-digit numbers have this property. Contains one triple, two pair. Only 4.6% of 8-digit numbers have this combination. Has four unique digits. In 9.3% of 8-digit numbers, there are only four or fewer unique digits. Well, I have a bill that I stuck away. I think it's worth money. But I checked the number. Now, the number is 60000000. In 0.00017% of 8-digit numbers, it's sum to at most three. Contains seven of a kind. Only 0.00072% have this combination. Contains six of a kind. Together, only 0.0028% have this combination. Has two unique digits. 0.011% has two or fewer unique digits. All of the digits are multiples of 3.070% have this property. Now, I don't know what it's worth, and I don't know how many of these cool or almost cool or super cool are worth money. I do know that anytime you find a bill with 4, 5, 6, or 7 zeros in it, you've got something. I know that I've got something with this 6 zeros and 3 0. I don't know what it's worth. I'm getting ready to get it out of the vault and see about sending it in and have it graded just for chits and giggles, excuse my French. But how many people do this? How many people out there look at their bills and find and have things pass through their fingers without even knowing what they've got? It's like coins. Most people, a coin is a coin, and it's there to spend. It doesn't matter whether it's copper, if it's zinc, if it's silver, or if it's clad. It's money in their pocket, and they spend it. And today, people are starting to use their credit cards, and they don't get change. They don't carry money in their pocket. And I just wonder how many people have passed up hundreds, well, tens, 20, 30, hundreds, thousands of dollars of coins and bills. You know, with 360 million people in this country, I'll bet you that money has passed through people's hands that have no idea what they gave up, what they spent. I look at every bill. I take a pocket full of $20 bills, and every time I stop at a store and buy something at McDonald's, I'll use a $20 bill. And then I come home and I'll check the serial numbers. I look for the star notes. I look for those errors. I have been learning so much in this community, and the different people that put out videos have taught me a lot. I wish I had known some of this stuff 50, 60 years ago. It's impossible to know everything. So I make my coins videos, other people's videos, and I put them in on a playlist of coins and notes, and hope people will look at them and see what's going on. There are many people out there that have really studied and done this stuff. CoinOp, JB Coins Inc., Blue Ridge Silverhound. Good God, I can't even think of all the names. I have gone through and I have posted videos that they've done. Couch Collectibles. You know, there is so much information out there, and there is so much money that can be made if you watch what you've got. I just wanted to throw this out there, kind of looking for comments to see if there's anybody that has never looked at their serial number. Do they even know there are errors, or that there are serial numbers that are worth money? Well, every once in a while I'll go in and I'll buy $100 worth of brand new dollar bills, and I'll go through them. I have $100 over here that I'm not touching. It's still in a band. It's not going to be touched. I'm thinking about seeing what I can do with them sooner or later as far as getting them graded. I don't know if they're worth anything. I do know that in the series of that $100, there are at least 5 that are super cool, that run in the 95 to 97% range of cool. Again, look at your coins. Look at your dollars. Go search on Google. Go search on YouTube. Look up what these people are saying, what they're telling you to find. There's information out there that can make you money. Anyway, that's just my thought for this day. It's been a bad day. It's been a good day. and still above sod. Again, thank you to everybody that served, to those serving now, and their families. And good night, Mrs. Calabash, wherever you are. Good night, friends.